And in my view, the real engine of change here is Occupy. It is the people. It is the social movement.
The people need to stand up and say it's enough.
And the people are in so many ways. Addiction blockades and the Keystone Pipeline mass arrest.
And everyone in here is recognizing the existence of the subculture society that us control. And a lot of people have a problem recognizing these groups.
You know, I think you probably know more about this than I do. So, you know, I want to wait on it.
I'm one of those people, but I just wanted to tell you why, because this is the way we see it, and I want you to open my mind up. Because it's like, if we do vote, we can't complain because we've given legitimacy to the system that is illegitimate. Not only that, if we do vote, which I'm not saying I might not, I've never voted. And you will be the first person I was supposed to
vote. I was the Green Party. I'm going to move away from a capitalist system that cannot be reformed, which is constantly self-destructing, you know? How are we going to move and fight
fire? I also really appreciate your comments about the right of popular vote for the fluoride issue.
Absolutely.
People that are for and against. That's the big issue, is people are
come down.
Really upset right
now. I haven't
now.
Looked at the science in a while, but, you know, it's a very dubious issue.
We got one.
All right, great. Yeah, so I mean, there's so much we can do. It's not about science. We need to be there. We need to be in the driver's seat. You need to be in the driver's seat. We need to own our politics in the same way we need to own our streets and our community.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I'm Jill Stein. I'm a Green Party candidate. Go to JillStein.org.